friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you that Chicago Hope cast then and now 2021. If you want new, so please subscribe our channel for more updates. And if it's your favorite TV show, then like this video. Let's start the video. First of all, in this list is Peter McNichol, who is playing the character of Alan Birch. The date of birth is 10 April 1954 and the age is 7 years old. Next is Mandy Patinkin, who is playing the character of Dr. Jeffrey Keeger, who was born on 30 November 1952 and the age is 68 years old. Next is Thomas Gibson, who is playing the character of Dr. Daniel Nyland, who was born on 3 July 1962 and the age is 58 years old. Next is Mark Hamill, who is playing the character of Dr. Jack McBean, who was born on 2 September 1951 and the age is 69 years old. Next is Rocky Carroll, who is playing the character of Dr. Keith Fields. The date of birth is 8 July 1963 and the age is 57 years old. Next is Bondi Curtis Hall, who is playing the character of Dr. Dennis Hancock, who was born on 30 September 1950 and the age is 70 years old. Next is Peter Berg, who is playing the character of Dr. Billy Crong. The date of birth is 11 March 1964 and the age is 57 years old. Next, Hector Elizondo, who is playing the character of Dr. Philip Waters, who was born on 22 December 1936 and age is 84 years old. Next, Adam Arkin, who is playing the character of Dr. Aaron Schur, who was born on 19 August 1956 and the age is 64 years old.